That is unbelievable. Can you believe? Would you have done that report, Erica?
I don't know about that. I'm not really sure. Would you have done it?
I actually used to collect snakes as a kid.
You did?
So, yeah.
Well, then this is going to work out really well because I actually have something for you in the studio. Because you know you do all these Planet in Peril reports? I want to make sure you're safe out there, Anderson Cooper. I want you to learn the skills that John Jarella mastered.
Nice. Wow, cool.
There you go.
Is this a python? Bermuda?
Well,
python?
This is a ball python.
Wow.
And this is the Columbia
red-tail
boa.
Wow.
How about that?
Now, how do they, one of the viewers on the blog was asking how they can possibly eat a deer. Is it true they unhinge their jaws?
Yes.
Okay.
They unhinge to double, like anywhere from double to triple their mouth span.
But even still, how big would it be, even if this python is growing to 20 feet, 200 pounds, I mean, how do they actually get their mouth around a deer? It's wild.
Well, usually when they go for the smaller end, usually the head.
Okay.
If it's smaller, and then it can expand as it goes down the whole body.
So how old is this one?
One's almost about full size.
Oh, really? So this is small?
Yeah. This ball python are relatively small pythons.
Okay.
They call them ball pythons because they stay... Thing. Yes. This snake gets big.
Uh-huh.
How big?
12 plus.
Wow.
Great.
Yes.
That's amazing.
Maybe we should keep it here in the office.
I don't think so. That's cool. Thanks for bringing that in.
No, no problem.
You want to practice? Like John Zarella did?
No.
What if you're in the Everglades, Anderson?
Can I hold him?
Yeah, she's friendly enough.
All right.
See, and everybody would think you'd be totally creeped out and that you wouldn't even want to get near the snake.
No, one knew.
Look at that. Mm-hmm. See, you learn something new about Anderson Cooper every day.
Okay.
Don't worry. She's just tasting the air, tasting around the smells around it.
That's what the tongue is used for,
yes.
for like smelling. Basically.
Exactly.
Erica, would you like to hold?
No, thank you.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Are you sure?
No, really, I'm sure.
Okay. All right. Wow, this is cool. All right, well, thanks for coming in. I appreciate it. All right. Just ahead, secrets to a long life, probably not involving snakes. Start by staying away from python. And get ready to reframe the way you think about aging. Coming up, we'll take you to a Greek island where 90 is the new 50. Living long is more the rule than the exception. Also, President Obama shirtless in Hawaii. That's where this picture was taken. Now it's on the magazine cover, but something's different this time. What could it be? It's been photoshopped. We'll explain all the details that are raising some eyebrows. We'll be right back.